Good afternoon, everyone. I made a game called Nano Shooters in which there's an aim sprite in which you have to touch Nano, and when you touch Nano, he's shot. You have to shoot Nano. It's because he has some special materials made of, so that's why we are hunting for it so that we can play save our planet Earth. Okay, so the game is practically you have to start by pressing the space button, as you can see over here, the space button. So I've pressed it, and then now the game starts. To play the game, you're supposed to move with the arrow keys, as you can see. And then afterwards, you're supposed to keep on shooting. My highest score in this game was 20. My score was 20. As you can see, the score increases as you play, if you can see over here. Over here. And now you have 35 seconds. So that is how the game works. I hope you liked it. Please tell me you liked it. Yeah.